secret is perseverance. Everybody has a lot of different things going on at home, right? We all have families and jobs and everything else going on at home. But what I've been able to see consistently from people that are able to go through this program and be successfully is perseverance. No matter what kind of background you have, you may have never worked in your life. You may have only worked at a gas station. I've had students that worked at gas stations. I had a student that all she did was build displays in the middle of the night at Toys R Us. That's what she did. And she did that for years. The thing that I've seen consistently is the ability to persevere. You have to be able to have that willingness to overcome. No matter what type of schooling and background, and if you were born rich, born poor, if you have any type of health issues, things like that, you have to pull yourself up and know that you're here to do something. I've had students leave and then come back and say, man, I wish I would have just continued through this. Now I have this extra strength, right? Sometimes they weren't aware of and what type of drive that you have to have. And I always tell people at the beginning of class, look, you have to be in a certain mindset to move through this, right? You have to have that understanding that I need to persevere through this. It's not gonna be something I'm gonna pick up very quickly. It's gonna be, I'm not inviting you to a get rich quick scheme. I'm inviting you to come in here and work your tail off and be able to enjoy the fruits of your labor. And that's what it really is. It's not a get rich quick scheme. This is, hey, are you willing to put in the time and effort? I can guarantee that you will be successful. There is Skittles and light and gold at the end of the rainbow. I can tell you that it will be there, but are you willing to put in the work and the effort and willing to persevere over all the stuff that you may have to encounter as you're going through this? If you're willing to continue to put in that umph, you will be successful. This has been proven over and over and over again. So perseverance is the thing. Ali has this tattoo on his shoulder that says, no excuses. So no excuses. I have one that says, time waits for no man. So spend that time, move through this process and persevere. That's what you have to do. You just have to be in a certain mindset to do that. If you didn't start off in that mindset thinking it was going to be something different and you grow into that as you move through, that's fine. But you have to understand that that's what's going to be expected of you. That's what's going to be expected of you to be able to be successful in this. And there is going to be light and everything successful and glory all at the end of the rainbow. But you have to put in that work.